Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the